Let's idle it through rather. Woohoo! Hello viewers, welcome back to the channel. I haven't been able to get out as much to make more videos, been pretty busy. But I'm back on the road again today. And mission for today is, there is no real mission, I know more or less where I want to go. I don't really know how to get there with the route I intend to take, because I don't intend to take any form of highway. So that obviously means quite a detour. But anyway, essentially the rough plan, without doing a lot of route, I haven't really done any route planning, so I've got no definitive route for today. But the idea is to ride from where I stay, close to Cape Town City, to the Paarl area essentially, and then from there on to Franschoek, ride the Franschoek Pass. And then, yeah, just maybe do a bit of local exploring. You never know what I'll find. I don't know how the route conditions are. I've got no idea what it looks like there. So, yeah, let's do it. Hey, Liet. That's cool. See where it takes us. So long as I follow those or direction to those mountains in the distance, I think that's where I need to go. And I mean, from there on, if I can get into the Paarl area, it's really mostly tar road to Franschoek and the Franschoek Pass essentially. After Franschoek Pass, hopefully I can find a few more dirt roads. Focus. As I was saying, from there on, hopefully I'll find a few more dirt routes to take. Yeah, so I should be going that direction. Okay. Uckerdale Road. Okay, I thought it was a town. Alright, I've made it to the Paarl area. So, the rest of the road I've actually done, or most of the road I've done before. So, plan from here is to go through Franschoek, through the pass, and then after that I'll be looking for a few roads that I don't know. There's not really any other roads that I think will be as nice as the pass to get there. Although I haven't looked, but yeah, I mean, being in between mountains, there's not really a lot of options unless you go over them, which I don't think you can do with this bike or any bike. So yeah, we'll be sticking to the roads or the main roads at least. Flopping on my neck. I can't figure out what it was because all my straps are in, and I kept on thinking it's something loose what's hitting me the whole time, and it turns out my mic came out of my helmet and was flopping on my chest. So I don't know how long it's been doing that, but lucky for the video, that's a little bit less commentary for me. Let me try to fix it quick. All right, let's get going again. Just when I got this bike, so it's the first mountain pass I rode with this bike, and since then I've done it twice. I've done it once going, call it south or downwards, and then once coming back. So this is the third time I'm doing this. took a quick breather. So from what I saw right after this bridge, not the first road, the second, there's a second dirt road that should take me on Vanderstel Pass. Which is dirt as far as I can work out. Going in here front. Is it that road? No, that's a school entrance. It's weird, the map did show right after, not far after that bridge. All these entrances seem to be private entrances. Public road, so there should be road signs. I don't think I've gone past it. What's this? Botrophy. I think this is it. This can't be. If I can find a place to pull over, and I'll have a quick squiz at the map. Good. Seems like a right place. Okay, well, this time I'm on the right road. I don't know if you can see it on video, but I'm on this road currently, which is supposed to be gravel. It's weird looking gravel. I should have maybe taken that route in, because I know that was a gravel route right there. But I was planning more or less this route down here to Botrophy. Okay. Well, I'm on the right route, so. Maybe it becomes a dirt road. Maybe the map's just outdated. I don't know, this tar looks like it's been here for a while. Okay. onwards. Okay, well, it seems like it's gonna become gravel now. Awesome. Here we go. It seems like we found the road after all. So the map showed that this entire road was gravel. So I thought, yeah, maybe, you know, if I use that road, but it seems to be only the first bit is tar, and then I'm not sure if the rest is gravel. I guess we'll have to see. Seeing that the map isn't 100% accurate. Alright, let's continue the journey. Currently in Butterfree, just finished with Vanderstel Pass. And yeah, I think it's maybe a good time to start heading home. It's extremely hot. So I would not mind getting out of this gear. Thank you, Optimus Primer. This is not good. Hope this is a main road out of here. The last place I want to get stuck in. Should be able to be fine out of here. Here's a railway. Actually, an access road. Let's see. Let's go check it out. Ooh, that was close. Almost dropped my bike. Ooh, sketchy sandbar. No, I don't trust this area at all. I just don't think this road is worth it. Oh, sandy, but just idle it through rather. Woohoo! Look, it might be my riding skill, but I can tell you this, for me, the GS sand equals a crap idea. I really don't dig this. I'd rather get the hell out of here. Thank you. Right, I think this is going to be the end of the video. I mean, I'm on the highway now, so there's not really going to be much more to see on the way home. But yeah, I think this is quite a success. I did two mountain passes, one road, one tar. The road one is one I've done before, the tar one, or the dirt one, it's the first time doing it. So yeah, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you very much for giving it a watch. If you like it, subscribe, please share. And yeah, I'll continue to make more videos for everyone. All right, everyone, cheers. Until the next time.
The more